It's Megronauts by here, and welcome back to All in One. I've been busy. Not really. Playing some more trees. Those two are having fun. There's a lot of stuff, and pillagers are a pain. Get out of my bed. There's some bees, which is all fun. I mean, soup. Just throwing bowls everywhere. Okay, I need to lock, sort. Pick up. Go down here, see if there's any sand. Pick up the sand. Put the sand in here, along with the limestone. Over here, put that in there. Ah, my torches. Actually, no, screw it. That's that. Still need granite. We're in the overworld now. Easy way to craft paper. Okay. So it just wants me to, where is my saw? Tame some parrots. I'm only keeping these traders here until I can buy the, coral they have. So I need 4 coral to make the core algormation for mystical agriculture. He's a farmer. Onion. With his help, I can kill some of you guys off. Like you. You have no purpose. You have a jungle sapling, which I want. I bought cabbage. So we have cabbage now. Buy 2 more of those. Those in there. Let's put you down. It wants me to get bark. Easy way to craft paper. Let's do 48. Paper's that way. What do I need this for? Rebuild world charging station. Okay. I mean, do I have the diamonds for that? It was what? Diamonds, lapis, iron, and redstone? Right? Building. Okay. It wants me to make a building gadget. And then it needs me to build a charging station. Building. That's a template. Charging gadgets. Okay, is that a block of coal? It's a block of coal. Ah, not you. So block of coal, and then put you there for now, I guess. Okay. Interesting. Make those. Those in there. I've created a mycelium area over here. Oh, I didn't need those extra 2 beams. Oh, well. But this is going to be Botania. Probably get an area for Palatil to make an actual farm. Let's see what actually gets picked up in my bag. That is so nice. Okay, and then what I need the paper for. Rebuild the world. Okay, so is there more in here that I just haven't unlocked? Okay, so wants me to get that, and then oh, I need to breed. Okay, I just need to breed things 4 times, which I have 2 mushrooms, which is nice. I can breed some bees too. Only have 1 sheep, sadly, because of the stupid wolves. Let me. Here we go. Well, let's go breed those chimkins. Why is there? Oh no, something killed my chicken. Oh no. Much as I would like to keep some of these, I can't. There's not enough room. Okay, and then that has. Gonna be mad at me. That's fine. As long as they don't sting me, at least. That help. Chicken. What can I. Can I make anything of this? Noodle soup. How do I make pasta? Oh, that's effort. Put that in there. Throw that. Do that. Pick that up. Okay, I've teamed many of birds. What do you trade? Onions. Let's get some onions. There we go. I might make 2 rows of each. Everything then. Hello. Got 2 more of those. Onions in there. Oh, bye bye. That's fine. More food, the merrier. But you stay away from my farm. Carrots. Oh, right. I had that there because I didn't know if I would. Because I needed to grow those. Boat, boat, boat. Okay, carrots. Picking up all the carrots. Doodah. Doodah. Sorry if I don't seem energetic. It's currently 2:30 in the morning. It's 2:30 in the morning and I just don't feel energetic. That take you. And then 2 sugar, I think. Then sugar and apples, and then that can make apple cider. My chair's too close to my desk and it's making a groaning noise. Many more do I need? I have half of these things. That's making apple cider. Yes. Okay. There's the bees. I can take you and you. Hello? Which one of you did not get love hearts? Was it you? It was you. Okay, they make a baby bee. Look at you. Also tiny. Okay, I have hay bales. In here, get those eggs. More chickens. I can't breed you guys yet. What is that? Honey level 1. Horse and a donkey. Will those 2 work? No. How about you? No. Oh, I need golden carrots to breed you guys. Hope. Okay. I still have that crab. I'm just gonna. Are you mine? No, you're not mine. Okay. Let's go get more wheat seeds. Just make all the parrots mine. At this point, do not care. Hello, friend. Okay. Pick these fences. should really build a house. That would be important. Not that chest. That chest. And then let me put that in there. Put those in there. Sort that. Now I have apple cider. What can I do with crab leg? I can just cut that. That's meh. Onions are done again. Ah, the miracles of high tick speed. So that would take 5 years. Okay, where is the villager? Hello, friend. Okay. Do not have enough for all of that. Wait, no, I do. Okay. Buy one more pie. Oh, no, I did. Okay. Ooh. Hello, my friends. 3 pumpkin blocks. Put those in there. Let's just get this out of my inventory by eating it. Okay. Put that in my... What do I have the least of? Apple cider. Which is a potion. Okay. Well, that's not important. It's a potion that gives me absorption. The least I have is chicken soup. There we go, and then step back to this. Mining the one block. That's a witch. I'm sorry, cow. Here, let me put you with your mushroom brethren. Oh, I can make a podzol village that way. That would be cool. Oh, is that? Okay. Okay, it's just a zombie village. I thought it was a freaking evoker again. Hello, friend. With the torch underneath, it just makes us all the grass and gravel full. And there's a wolf. I can't have you guys here. You just kill my animals. Sorry, donkey. I'm sorry. Do that. But no, I want those in my hopper. I'm gonna try to go down far enough so that I can make an area for the crystals. Because those emit light. If I can get some... That is something. Not gonna say it. Okay. Cow. Yeah. Does that count? Yes. Okay. Pig or a sheep? Sheep. Okay. Oh, I get all of them, thank God. I thought I had to choose. I didn't realize it was a collect all. Okay, and then those in there, that in there. Sort. Jam those up there. Okay. I'll just put that in there for now. Okay, that's the population. Still wants me to get all those saplings. It's in farmland. Bamboo, melon. Does it want... Okay, it wants actual 16 melon blocks, not just melon slices. Okay, do I have dirt? I do have some dirt. Okay. So I am going to hopefully make a village this way. I can get stuff to spread. Okay, and then just need one more piece of dirt. Put it there, and then close off the gate so nothing's too stupid. Now I wait. Okay, put that in there and then. Okay, let me try. I should have. Yeah, I have wool. And make beds for all those guys, or at least two of them. Okay, I'm going to jam you guys in here for now. So you guys be like, hey, I have a bed. Okay, and then any more wool? Not enough the same. I can shear a sheep though. Come on, let me through. And then grab that one. Can make one more of those, and then I can make a red bed, which is all fine and dandy with me. Just gets them out of my room or my area. I'm gonna break your bed actually, move it one part, and then. And I'm gonna wake you up and then I'm gonna sleep in my bed. So go. Oh, no, mine. There's a bed over there. Go to your bed. Bed. It's done. I'm gonna jam mine right there. I'm thinking it might be 1500 and was on the overworld again. Oh no, it's okay. It's over 1500. Interesting. Can this potsold spread? Oh, that's a husk. Where did you come from? Oh, we have enough villagers for an iron golem. Lovely. Hello, friend. Okay, we officially count as a village. Lovely. That means if we get a raid captain, we can get raided. He wants three onions. That's actually really good. Okay, back over here. Least with us maxing him out, we get more emeralds. Then I can kill all those other ones. Okay, hello, friend. Give me those, and then give me your emeralds. Yeah, I'm come over here. You have that. Oh, you have a dark oak sapling. Okay, I can put that into a botany pot. I'll take out the rice. Oh, no, I do. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch that key bind. Carry. Right, there's nothing on my button for it. Okay. Then do dark oak. Hopefully we can get enough of that to get more saplings. Do not eat the money. Do not eat the money makers. Do not eat the money makers, medic. Okay. More carrots. I don't know if I actually picked everything up. Hello, friend. What is that? Trade one. You just want one. What can I do with cookies? Mina cookies are. I now have a lot of cookies. Those are still growing back. Hey, did you have the. Okay, I bought a coral and. Okay. Okay, he's down. Not okay. What trade do you have that is so precious that I needed to keep you? Okay, the pink clover, blue orchid. I'm buying these flowers. I can put them in the bottom. I just bought red, I think, so I should be fine with. I should be fine. Okay, I think all the wandering traders are gone. Hallelujah. Okay, do this and do that, and then, let me make a campfire. So I need three of you. Okay, I need I need you, and then I need you, and then, yep, grab that. Okay, let's hopefully not lose this. It didn't. Up. And up. And then we could do that. Okay. That worked. Okay. Hello, friend. Have you refreshed your trades? You have. Ooh. You now have new trades. Mystery stew. I will buy one of each. Because we don't know what it does. So what does this one do? Blindness. Okay. Cannot eat this one for a bit. Okay. It's an expert now. Okay. Let me get more onions. If he dies, I'm going to be so sad. At least he's locked into his profession now. Okay, come over, jump. Hi. Aw. Buy some apples. That's fine. I don't think I could cook them, but it's something. Put that in there. What? Oh, golden carrots. Okay. You can get 6 of those. And I can miscellaneous breed horses. I guess that's okay. Do that. Oh, we are over. Okay, I will end this episode of All in One Modded Skyblock here. If you guys like the video, hit the like button. Some more of my content, hit the subscribe button. I'm gonna force that to move. In between, at least. If you want, hit the notification bell if you want me to know if I whenever upload. In the description, links my Patreon, Twitch, Twitter, Merch Stores, all that fun stuff, along with the game pack, the mod packs link. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna have a third 4x2x2 chunk over there of Podzol, and I'm gonna start working on villager houses over there. But yeah, bye guys.